That tour was really interesting, don't you think?
Somebody, please, help me.
Liberville locals worry about the increasing number of missing townspeople.
According to the townsfolk, people in Liberville have started disappearing. They're sure there's a witch in the swamp again. However, none of the locals have managed to find her. The marshes have become so dangerous that even experienced travelers can't find their way out. Please, hurry to Liberville and investigate what's happening. Use my order to confirm the report.
I'm Duncan, head of the town council. You must be the advisor that King Richard sent to us. It's very nice to meet you. So, King Richard has finally bothered to pay attention to our little town. What did you find? Oh, I see. It's the address of our local laundry service. Martha used to work there. She's the wife of the man who died in the square. Go to the shop and talk to Bertha. She's the head laundress and knows a lot about Martha. Maybe she can tell you something useful for your investigation. I'll tell your coachman how to get there. Now I must disperse these onlookers from the square. I'll join you afterward.
Who are you? Yes, I'm Bertha. Sorry, I can barely speak. I thought I was going to die here. Please, bring me a mixture to help me calm down a bit. And take... I'm so scared. a soothing drink. Thank you for your help. I can answer any questions you have now. The man who died in the square is Martha's husband, Norbert. Norbert was my brother. The day before the murder, he told me he suspected that Martha was a witch, and I'm sure Martha was frightened that her secret would come out. Martha attacked me and set the laundry shop on fire. I'm sure that Martha didn't just disappear for good. You should search Martha's house. I bet you'll find some traces of magic rituals there. The fastest way to Martha's house is across the lake. I'll stay here to clean up the mess. And here, take this.
dealt with the crowd in the square and went to the laundry shop. Bertha told me what happened and we came to find you. Well, that's odd. We should get in and figure out what it is. Open the door and we'll set up an ambush. Something strange is happening in the house. Quick, get inside.
If dark witches have no place in Liberville, then those without power to stop them deserve the same.
Help me!
Quick, find something to stop it! Thank you. I have no idea what that enchantress was talking about. Search the house. I'm sure there's a map to the witch's hut somewhere. Let's meet at the swamp. You can take a horse from the stable nearby to get there. It's getting dark, so take this lantern. I doubt this witch is connected to Martha. In the meantime, I'll go for help and bring some townsmen to meet you there.
my swamp. I'll only ask nicely once.
I warned you. Now you'll pay for your curiosity.
You'll see for yourself what it's like hiding forever. I'll take revenge for all witches, and you'll become one of us. But first, I'll show you what we can really do.
All of your possessions. You've truly disappointed me.
Hello? Can you hear me? My name is Margeria. I'm a local forest witch. I found out that the swamp witch is none other than the laundress Bertha. I set fire to her laundry. The persecution of witches in Liberville keeps me from fighting her head on. They'll catch me if they see me using magic. When you were putting out the fire in the laundry, I thought you were helping the swamp witch. Then I saw you trying to stop her, and I realized I'd been wrong. Bertha gave you magic powers to trick the townsfolk. They thought you were the witch instead of her. You have to get out of here. Here, I stole your things from the guards. I'll be waiting for you outside.
Hungry? Here you go. The trial's soon, and we won't have to waste food on you anymore.
Thank you.
The guards are everywhere.
A prisoner has escaped! Send a squad immediately!
Hurry! We need to hide somewhere fast!
Good evening. My name is Heinrich, and I'm a tanner. It's been a while since anyone visited my workshop.
Hello, Heinrich. We would be extremely grateful if you could make us a pair of gloves. Will you please? Ugh, we were lucky to find this place. We can hide here while the guards look for us. Your hands shine too brightly, which could lead to trouble. You need a pair of gloves to conceal this magic gift until we've handled it.
I could have done this back when I was one of the best tanners in Liberville. But I started losing my sight over the years, and now it's difficult to do my job properly. I received a drawing of spectacles from distant lands. My wife used to help me, and she could have made them for me. But now she is terribly ill. Please, help me make the spectacles, and I'll make whatever you want.
In the meantime, I'll go outside to check if the guards have left.
My sight is failing. Thank you so much. Now I can get to work.
The guards have gone. Oh, you've got the gloves. Perfect. From now on, your hands won't attract attention. It's safe to go out on the street now. Thank you. We appreciate your help. But may I ask one more favor? Could you please be so generous as to let us rent your carriage?
Yes, of course. It's me who should be thanking you. And take this. It's a key to my bag. I hope you can find something helpful in it.
All right. Now you should go to the Enchanted Forest. There's a druid living there who can help you find a way to defeat the Swamp Witch. Use Heinrich's carriage to get there faster. Meanwhile, I'm going to look for ways to remove the spell from you. Good luck!
you for saving me. I'm Aldred the Druid. I've been fighting with the Swamp Witch for years. The thing is, her marshes are growing and expanding every year and ruining my forest. Many years ago, a woman was drowned in the swamp. The old witch revived her and divided her soul into two parts. The first part was sealed in the swamp to sustain life, and the second was in the hut. The old witch was beheaded, and the woman became her successor. She's the one we call the Swamp Witch. I'm actually not feeling well. The fight with the witch drained all my power. Please brew a recovery potion for me, and take this. Maybe you'll find it helpful. Thank you. I feel much better now. So, to defeat the Swamp Witch, you must destroy both parts of her soul sealed in the swamp and hut. It won't be easy, but if Margeria helps you, I have faith you can manage it. You can use the portal in my house to get to hers, but it needs to be activated first. Here, take this to help.
Thank you.
The magic power Bertha gave you slowly kills you. But I found a ritual to break the spell. As soon as we perform it, you'll be freed from Bertha's gift. Please, help me prepare everything. take off the gloves and you'll see. Now we have to destroy the Swamp Witch's hut. It moves constantly, so it's hard to find. But I know there's a cave in the foggy wasteland where Bertha sealed the magic compass. It shows the hut's location. We'll get to the cave on my magic moose. Now take this in case you need it later. The sooner we get inside, the better. I bet the magic compass is somewhere inside that chamber. We must find a way to get it. Great! Now that we have the compass, you can find Bertha's hut. It must be somewhere in the forest. There's no time to waste. You should hit the road immediately. We have to get down to the woods somehow. I'll wait for you by the slope. And here, maybe you'll find a use for this. Won't survive without its heart. I would guess it's somewhere inside, but you'll have to get rid of the roots first. Hurry! I won't be able to keep this up for long. And pierce its heart.
Thank you.
once and for all. The last part of her soul is hidden in the swamp, so let's get this over with.
You awakened me. Luckily, your vital energy will undo the damage. The swamp is waiting. Return the favor.
I got her! Hurry! I can't keep her back for long. She's drawing energy from the swamp. We must find a way to destroy the last part of her soul.
Thank you.
can't thank you enough. You saved my life.
Thank you. Now the people of Liberville are safe, and the women who were kidnapped have returned home.
My tavern, please!
Thank you for the help. I'm Alistair, the innkeeper. Another day, another thunderstorm. Our little town has been plagued by bad weather a lot recently. It's not just rain. There are flashes that strike passing carriages. And the color is so unusual. I can't help but think there's magic involved. The townspeople are really frightened. There's a woman who lives not too far from here. She collects herbs and knows all the secret forest paths. I'm sure she could help you find a way to the capital. The road to her hut is protected by a magic spell, so the thunderstorms won't harm you. Go to the crossroad. There you'll find the path to the herbalist's hut. Here, this key opens the gates. Good luck!
Thank you. there you are. I've heard about you a lot, and I know what you've done. Bertha, my poor friend, now you'll pay.
Are you all right? I'm Priscilla, the local herbalist. The woman that attacked you is Lacrima, the weather witch. She can control it using special rune stones. I know you want to stop her, and so do I. I can help you, but I need some rest. The fight drained my powers.
Thank you. Now, you have to destroy the runestones to deprive Lacrima of her powers. And you must go to Sylvan's lair. The way there is through the cave. Be careful. Lacrima bewitched Sylvan to protect her. Lacrima's magic is strong, so this creature is very dangerous. Don't get too close to Sylvan, or it could cost you your life. To pass by him, you'll have to put him to sleep somehow. I'll join you later. I must make some preparations to defeat Lacrima. Here, take this.
so sick of these potions!
I'm busy with the ritual and need your help. Lacrima will lose most of her power without them, and that will be our chance to deal with her. take. I still have enough power to fight and make sure you all die!
You must activate the amulet. It's our only chance to break the barrier and defeat her. Hurry!
Get back to the capital. Have a safe trip.